fuck.
Stop exaggerating. Hoping to wrap up a lot of assists to go to this in this 3 hours. They fix that. Sudden freezing glitch. Sudden freezing. Slow down glitch. Okay. Phone checko. Does not equal content. Not 30. True. Could have kept it with the unicorn and flame and cards, but no. What the fuck? It's the unicorn and flame. The unicorn and flame. I did it earlier too. No, Jira. I'll go around. I'm not doing the ending. It would be in the title if it was the ending. I'll go around. There's still some stuff I need to do around the places. And there's the freaking... the other Colosseum I need to get to. Investigation. Oh, what? Another god Sekhmet. Oh, there's another god Sekhmet. I'm glad they informed me about this stuff. Let them inform me. Tell it off to him. Why don't you jump? You're mixing this with GTA now. Why am I running?
Stulti sanguinem damnatus! Venit in!
The after effects of playing a lot of games.
This area is off limits.
Oh, fuck me. Yep. Yeah, pity is Jira. Because it's dumb. I think I'm freeze the game. This is not GTA Online. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Preview there. Hey, Rodrigos. What's up?
Help!
Or so.
Whoa.
Memento quo docueribus!
Turn into playing FNAF 6. It's not FNAF 6, is it? I thought it was FNAF 6 as well. It's just Pizzeria Maker, Rodrigo's. The Joy of Creation is more FNAF 6 than it ever will be.
Whoa. This place is a haven for travelers. A welcome respite on their journey.
What
is the Kishiri? Bayek, have my goods brought you many victories?
Reda! Good to see you. Yes, of course they have. Thank you. You
know,
at times I feel we are family.
Ah, you would not want that, Magi. My dear mother poisoned my father in a fit of passion.
Revive after I talk to this guy.
She died in the Nile from a hippo attack. I was left with nothing but this camel. A sad tale.
Reda, when we last spoke, their fate involved a bronze bull.
Oh, really? Your memory must be off. Too many hours in the sun baking your mind. The past is what our dreams make of it. Well.
You mad ruffian. I love your stories no matter their truth. It is good to see you again, Reda.
Yes, yes. What can I offer you today? You gonna buy something or not?
Hey, Dynastia Gusim.
So I see.
Άνθρωποι, αγάθε! Ακούινε! Ουδέπως δυνάστε!
Πάλιν σκότωσε και γεν. Αρκούντος.
Ενθάδε ιστή, πορώτη. Ότας η ανεόξεν. Πορώ εστίγα εγώ. Σίγα μη ερηνίχε.
Πώς τι τούτο. Πάλι είναι αυτό.
Ενθάδε ιστή, πορώτη. Ότας η ανεόξεν.
Sekhmet. Did you do Sekhmet revive? Hoi rehab. Wait, we did Sekhmet. Yep. He'll be easy as the other gods, I assume. Uncharted territories. Where is that? This Haret Desert. Is this new? Is that desert a bit new? This place. I think it is. It looks like it's in this mountain area. Where to teleport? Where to teleport? Oasis. I'm good, John. Just sweeping. Rehab. Merci beaucoup. Tu vois? Savard, bonjour, rehab. Let's do the deep. No, it didn't. See it in depth, Rodrigo. But I saw bits and I didn't like it. I thought after Scott we'll see all the fan-made games one. All the fan-made games and how the reception about FNAF is, they would do an open world one. Like the pizzeria would be open world. You can go anywhere in the pizzeria. But he decided to do it lazily. I don't like that. That's like spitting on all the fan-made games. At least you should have done sections. Like make half of it open world. It does have some nice graphics and animatronics design, but nothing else. Other games achieve that easily, like Final Night.
Whoa.
Sandstorm coming.
That's what I said, did he have?
I will not die today.
What's that? No.
Whoa.
is awesome. A lot's rehab. Savari rehab. Wait. There. I want to hear this sound.
Oh.
Even here they have. What's with the mirages and the gods? No! What are you? Isis? The goddess Isis.
Oh.
The helper of the dead?
Yeah. Whoa.
Oh, in the house, it's not that cold, rehab. I'm intrigued. Where? I'm intrigued about the gods. Intrigued about the gods. One last code message at keyboards here. Yeah. Where?
This. Yeah.
God stroll, Bayer. female cat. Oh, fire. But we, oh, shit. Is that all you can do? And same music. Oh shit, no. But that you can do it. Ah, they're both out. Oh, I have this arm, man. What the? Firepower.
You are not in yet. Your effect. Make no ear, no heed, this shit. Nen hetem khati.
Pathetic. Oh shit, yeah, they came here. Hey! I was doing special. Fireballs. Why not meet yours? A rain of showers, fire.
You are not in yet.
Thank you for all the fish. Pathetic. Please be a good shield, please be a good shield. What do you mean, Jester? It's not a God of War, the fights are pathetic. Sleep on block. Oh, I had this as well. Bleeding on block. Sleep on block. It's nice. They give me armor and they don't tell me. Tomb protector. How does this look? Looks nice. God of War would have at least they would go, he would go on them and hit them and whatnot. Hello, athlete, welcome to the stream. God of War, he would go on them just there. This is just beep 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 beep. Held bar. It's very pathetic fights. I don't like how it looks. Should they change a bit with that? Oh my god. Wait, guys. Let's see what Athlete says, because he's an idiotic moron. Let's see. Let's report and ban that idiot. Oh my god. You don't have anything to do, Athlete. Nothing really. Bye, Athlete. Borat is cool, come on! What an idiot! Bye, Athlete! Boo! Boo! Athlete, boo! Hi! Bye, Athlete. Report. Yeah, let's continue, because that idiot made me stop. Okay. Do you have new mounts? No. Armor? No. How much do you like it, Rhea? Piper's Tooth. Poison on him. I got that not from DLC though. Wait, because I saw this. Ooh, what is that? Oh, that segment, isn't it? That segment is just glitched now, yeah. It glitched. Anyway, well, this place has a lot of places. Let's zoom here. Let's call upon the chariot. Hey Marnix, welcome to the stream, Marnix. Welcome, welcome. Oh, don't turn that on. Damn it, don't. No! Is this a spaceship? What the hell?
Do it!
Shit. Let's go.
Just do it! Do it! Make your dreams come true! Just do it! Do it! Yes, you can!
Farhan Khan, thank you for the follow, Farhan. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for the follow, welcome to the stream.
Welcome.
Oh shit. Slow-mo. Zero vertical. Ah, shit. One of those places. I need these moving mountain here. That was easy.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Glory to Osiris, on Nefer, the great god within. Blah blah blah. I'm the great general, I'm Neher. So that's the person that's buried here. Wait. With the servants? With the servants mummified with him. Oh god, here we go. This will be grand. Oh, you bet I'm activating it.
Sees it as we do. Ocean, sky, international Klein blue. What's to say yours and mine are of the same hue?
Yeah, that I know of.
Do you truly see it as I do? Frequencies so high, only a few can hear their cue. A heightened response to the taste of food. Colors invisible to the human eye, save for a few. A high voice, perceived as living glass. Perceptions shape reality. Color blindness, tinnitus, super tasting, tetrachromacy, synesthesia. Reality is a mathematical model which gets solved over and over again by the observer. Your thoughts are computations, and they render this world for you to call your own. Not all processors are alike. Different brains produce different realities. The variations go from the subtle to the drastic. Your mind defines how much you can taste, how much you can feel, how much you can understand. Perception defines perspective. Where one sees a skull, the other sees a woman in a mirror. Where one hears silence, the other will hear entrancing voices. You experience what your brain allows you to perceive. We designed you and made sure to engineer your senses so you could perceive just what we needed you to, neither more nor less. There are parts of time we preferred you to remain blind to. It was a necessity. We have 6 senses, you have 5. Can you guess the one missing?
Time.
Is that because now we're to other what? For centuries, humanity has fought for freedom. The real cage is not around you. It is in you. Your mind will not allow you to wander in uncharted territories. A Faraday cage for the mind. A concealed straitjacket. Events such as Upsweep and Julia fuel internet conspiracies. Sounds unknown, heard only once. A cabinet of curiosities for the modern age. And yet, they were messages, just like this one, waiting for their server, their compatible processor. Human visionaries developed a vague awareness of their limits. They wrote obscure research papers, popular science fiction novels, some asking us to stop the world. But that's all they ever were. Fictions. How could they not be? Reality is what the observer allows it to be. The Doppler effect, the Mobius strip, deja vus, cicada 3301, UVB 76, Eureka effects, ambigrams and anamorphosis, P versus NP. Is Schrodinger's cat dead or alive? It all depends on what you perceive, on what the cage is not hiding for you to see. Think. Think. Let your mind be free. Explore the borders of your reality.
Explore the borders of your reality.
Retransmission, segment 5, acquiring contemporaneity. It has been 105 days since the great catastrophe. The messenger speaks.
The color blue, we believe everyone sees it as we do. Ocean, sky, international climb blue. What's to say yours and mine are of the same hue? Do you truly see it as I do? Frequencies so high, only a few can hear their cue. A heightened response to the taste of food. Colors invisible to the human eye, save for a few. A high voice, perceived as living glass. Perceptions shape reality. Color blindness, tinnitus, super tasting, tetrachromacy, synesthesia. Reality is a mathematical model which gets solved over and over again by the observer. Your thoughts are computations, and they render this world for you to call your own. Not all processors are alike. Different brains produce different realities. The variations go from the subtle to the drastic. Your mind defines how much you can taste, how much you can feel, how much you can understand. Perception defines perspective. Where one sees a skull, the other sees a woman in a mirror. Where one hears silence, the other will hear entrancing voices. You experience what your brain...
Oh no! I went beyond the edges. I love these transmissions. Let me activate it and go.
Retransmission, segment 5, acquiring contemporaneity.
Beam me out! Like I came to the end of the world. This place is like the end of the world. Maybe it was the end of their world. Oh shit, don't fall. Don't freaking fall. Very important to know. Why was that there? Ooh, someone died there. Falling. It's deadly. Oh nice, we have. You do videos though. You will let them. We will see, Foxy, we will see. Shit, that freaking scared me. What happened to his eyes? What's wrong with Bayer? He's with dust, dirt. I don't like Ezio because he doesn't respect women. Oh. He doesn't respect love. Ezio, I don't like him. Shit. This didn't go. Let me do this. Because. I don't like Ezio because he doesn't respect women or love. Ezio's all good. Ezio's awesome, but. He doesn't respect women or love. Okay, that's it. I burned the web. Just a moment. Need to check something and stupid mouse. There's a snake is in there. Oh. Let me see how he died. I'm just curious how he died. How they died. Oh, La Sira. I'm good, thank you. Estoy bien. Kuta, Sira. How are you? How did he die? Snake.
What have I walked into?
Zerada. How did Zerada die? Holy fuck. He fell, didn't he? He fell. Yeah, he will fall. Please don't fall back. Don't fall! Don't scare me like that. How did he die? Holy shit, that's a lot of snakes! Dos. Dos. Tres. Cuatro. Thank you, Senu. And I see another one. Oh. He died by the snake! Can I confirm the kill? That's a lot of snakes. Good, good, Sira. That's good. The other way. Ah, oh, damn it, why did I cross? Here goes nothing! Ah, fuck, 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 I'm dead! Time, rewind! Rewind the time.
The wind rises, and the sand with it.
I went to check how he died, and I died myself.
Whoa. Yeah.
What's wrong there? You didn't die. I rewind the time, don't worry.
Stop!
Many people apparently love it when I die. Anyway, where's the other one? Not from the beginning? No, what? Oh, come on, why from the beginning? Please don't die. Oh shit. Damn it, come on.
That wind will raise the sands.
Yep, yep, it will bear. And there's a lot of sand here. Get to high grounds, get to high grounds. Shit. Can't see. Maybe with the hood, who will see? No, Rehab! No! Poor Bayek. I rewind the time, had headache, poor Bayek. It's glitch soft the channel, Foxy. Or are you meaning because Ubisoft glitches? Why did it rewind specifically on this point? There we go. Oh shit. Bayek, jump!
You can do it! I know you can!
This feels like I'm playing high resolution Minecraft! HD Minecraft! HD Minecraft! Wait, I don't need to technically go here. So I'm curious to know what's over there. Okay. Oh, what right? Burn it. Oh, what are you doing there, snakes? Sorry, I need to come through. Ah, shit! And that game is shit scary. Alien Isolation is shit scary. I wonder what this is. Okay, how the hell am I gonna get that? Why is it so dark in here now? Oh, because it's night. Time. Thank you, Cyberboy, by the way. Oh, Thank you, Cyberboy, by the way, for the follow. We're trying to figure out what's in here, Cyberboy. Oh. Burn it. What? Huh? But I activated it. Was this all to find the pet? Why can't I activate it? What's happening? Nice, Cyberboy. It's very nice, Cyberboy. For what console are you getting it? What platform, not console? It's very nice, Cyberboy. And it has a lot, and a lot. Why can't I activate it now? Xbox, alright. I think the Xbox community will be more than the... Wait. Not the camera. Thanks. Or someone else. Any sexy horses? Might come in. Nice. Fancy horses. Sexy horses. Come on. Nope. Thanks.
Whoa.
Unity. I'm not sure which Unity is. I didn't play all Assassin's Creed. Cyberboy. But I will eventually. I only played 1 and 2. I had to play all of them before this comes out. But this came early. So I jumped on this one. Origins? Cyberboy. What is it? Happy Xmas to you as well, Foxy. Happy Xmas. Happy Xmas. Can I activate it now? Why not? Glitch stuff sex again.
Whoa.
Oh no, I can't without with you. Okay. Beam me out, buddy.
That wind. Sandstorm coming.
It's nice, Xbox is nice. I love the lights and decoration. What is this? Oh, Sigma. I love the lights of and decoration of Xmas. What is this? How did you get... Oh, filter. Ah, right. Yeah, the mirages. Got them. Okay, here next. Let's fire away. Is there anywhere... can travel nearby. Yep. No, I can put it there. What the heck? Ah, not that way. Take your time, Liam. And the Elite Squad, welcome to the stream, the Elite Squad. Thank you for the follow. I just want to kill an elephant. Huh. Alright, Foxy. Enjoy.
Whoa.
Not many love how school it is, Cyberboy. Not many love how school is constructed.
Whoa.
I need to go without mount, do I? What's happening? The burning tree, huh? I don't want to kill the elephant. Two! No! Two as well! Holy shit, level 40! Time. Yep.
Let's light you up!
Sorry, little ones.
Let's light you up!
They're going through.
Let's light you up!
Charge!
Wait, time. I have better bows, but I don't use them because they're too OP. Range hit multiplier, elevation, health on hit. Actually, never mind.
Run him down! Let's light you up!
Poor elephant.
Shoot!
Poor elephant.
Really?
Oh my god. Evil Jira shows herself. Let's make them crash. Crash each other.
Let's light you up!
So wonderful. So wonderful. Why are they evil? I want a mount like that. I want a mount like that. Jira! Hey Dario, welcome back! Jira's feeling evil today. Yes, Sizzibel. I don't like killing them as well. It should be about killing the people on top and releasing the elephant, not killing the elephant. It's not nice. shooting. I know, right? When I saw the elephant at first, that's what I was trying to do. I was doing this.
Let's light you up!
But you can't. You can't, you see? You can't hit them. You die if you try. Oh shit, is this? Oh shit. Okay.
Charge!
Fire. Okay. Yeah, yeah.
Let him fry.
Oh. Fucking hell. You see? I hit him, but it doesn't freaking die!
Charge! Charge!
Next profile we play is FNAF 6, obviously. But it won't be anytime soon. Oh shit. Sizable, because a lot of streamers are streaming FNAF now. So it's useless. And many of them are famous, so.
Burn, motherless son of a goat! Let's light you up!
Nobody's motherless, you idiot.
Let's light you up! Run him down!
Poor elephant. Yes, escape! No! I thought he was gonna escape. Yes! Yes! Rampage against them. Yes! Escape! No, not me! Idiot, not me! Rampage against them! Holy shit, this is close.
A heavy blow!
Heavy blow? No, thank you. No, no, oh shit! Oh shit. No, 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 no. I will.
Put some extra on this one.
I thought he was gonna break free. I was so hoping that they'll go in heaven. In a nice heaven, the elephants. So this is the last elephant, please beat. I hate killing them. Poor elephant. Three gods, we beat Sobek today. No, Sekhmet. We beat Sekhmet today, Commander Shepard. Ah, poor elephants. Your last dwell in the heavens, elephants. Don't worry. Your last dwell. Requiescat in pace. What's happening? Requiescat in pace. So Predator Bow. Trophy Hunter. On fire elevation multiplier. That's what you gave me, elevation multiplier. They're not sleeping sizable. They're not sleeping, unfortunately. The quest got in pace. Don't see the question marks if you zoom too out. Wait, what? Oh. Should I walk it? Yeah. It is sizzle. What do you mean, Foxy the Killer? Come on, boy. Can't.
Whoa.
What's that over there?
Whoa.
Yeah, it's a simulator. Enemy base? Nope. Time to do an assassination. There. Oh shit. Oh damn it, sleep. All I need is to kill him. Sorry, little one. No! Why am I killing enemies, poor things? I don't want to kill enemies. Do I jump? Oh, it's open water, alright. It's open water, I thought it was closed water. It's above me.
Curia! Damn it, Leslie, eh? Yes!
What's the time anyway?
Thank you.
ships. So they made two ships like that, sort of like an outpost.
This place is heavily guarded. Because without lions, it's not fun. Damn it, come on, pick it up. No, I can't. I'll go on break, make some tea after this one. After this location. I'll go on break. Your mother and I many grandchildren.
I'll have to find a wife then.
You are young, my son. There's no reason to rush.
I won't rush. But what if I already know?
You need to learn how to be a Magi first. Oh, Tawaret, the hippopotamus who walks, lady of the birth house. She is the goddess of fertility and childbirth, mistress of the horizon. She brings with her the yearly flood of Ar.
Where was it? Yeah. Happening. Oh. There's a note. Okay. Break time. Break time. Show. Now I could be attacked. I'll leave it in the background. I'll make the background picture. Thank you. Alright. Glad you enjoy, Cyberboy. Let's continue.
What's this?
I made some fruit tea. Fruit infusion tea. It's very good. Oh, it was finished. Okay, this is a horse, avoid. Swim with the horse, or ride the hippo. Swim horse or swim. Horses like swimming. And they die. In this game, I don't know how much old my horse likes to swim. Okay, you get to them.
I must be careful now.
No, 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 don't get to them yourself. Keep them surveying.
Hey now!
Okay. No, no, no.
Shot that!
You burn you?
Crows will have a great squeeze when I'm done with you!
Worms can have you!
Pretty sure they're adding the question marks. Because I did this place. Not this part, you see, but I did this place. Where the hell was that? It's empty. How deep is this world? Oh. Shit is deep. I can't see. Yeah, I can't see it now. Barely visible at all. Nice. Pixelated shadow. Okay, I think I'm screwed. attack. Oh, fortune, some DXP. Yep. I died. What is one man? Remove the hood from there and puts it on his back over here. I don't know about it, Thomas. Maybe I still have to get it? I don't know. Oh, it's gone. Shit, what? Oh. Glitching. Oh, yes, there will be a lot of fun here. But there will be more. I just hit the jackpot here. Yeah. There's something else. I need to upgrade all my armor to level 40 since it's the max level apparently.
Yeah, they will attack on sight here. Got you.
reinforcements coming.
What? After him!
Time for all of you. I know you guys want to play with me, but I don't have time for all these enemies. I don't have time for all your reinforcements. No. Okay, I have time for
that. Hey!
Now you're burned. Here and didn't realize there was treasure. Damn it! Take a boat. Where did they get this booty? Oh, not that one. Oh, what? The true color. Lol. Okay, it was dead. Let's take a military box. How the hell did you freaking collide? Help me! Villager, help
Stay
me!
There.
I'm villager! Yes, villager, help me!
Ni heroyen! Wa'at hefi!
I will return it later!
El ha'awi! Nebe min netredat!
Thank you for the help!
Ha'necheru!
Oh,
he said it! Narsucha!
Wait a minute.
Hey, what? What the? How did you see me? It's got a ninjutsu with.
Why are you here?
To make you fall asleep.
Sane beb sep. Denkeku.
Hey, what?
Why didn't I chain it there?
Your time has come.
Hey. Bayek tane. So, what speed?
Whoa.
It starts going slower than usual. How about you there? Oh, lol.
Whoa.
Oh shit. So the horse. Shit.
Whoa.
Good horse, strong horse. In any other game I would have said, are you fucking kidding me? I have to climb up there. But Bayek is fast. If this was Dark Souls, I'd be like... By the way, Sheppy, I'll switch to Dark Souls... Oh shit! Fuck, I was... I'll switch to Dark Souls 3, Sheppy. I stopped playing Dark Souls 1 because it's a walking simulator, I don't like it. Maybe Dark Souls 3 is fancier with the moves and whatnot. Hey Bartek, with us, man. Here.
Whoa.
After here, I go to the city. Before I switch to GTA 5. Wow, nice. If it's a Mirage, I'm pissed. Cheers. Gun butter. Your time, Barton. Holy shit. A whole Citadel enemy base. This will be fun. I've been to Castle's enemy base, but this seems the biggest of them all. It's like a Prince of Persia, maybe. Oh, I'm not gonna stealth, it's stealth at all. I'm gonna go around and kill everyone that opposes me. If I stealth this all, it would take ages. Hello, hello, bonjour, 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 hello. Hello, hello, bonjour. First move. Can't wait for the fucked up moment. For the moment I get fucked up. Intentional step.
Got the way.
Who was that? You.
Hey now! Oh.
Lol, that guy is still searching for me. Deppy dead.
Ha!
go. Well, nobody hears you.
What?
You wanna die?
You face imminent extinction, fool.
Oh, come on, you're trapped. Yes. Shit, not the neighbor, not the neighbor. Ah, you stepped on oil.
It stains my honor killing Gray this easily.
Oh shit!
Time has come.
Please, you're dying.
Stop and die! I see you!
Hey, what?
Never used that before!
You should not be here! Hey!
I think I don't know.
Hey now!
Got you!
Hello guys.
Hey, what? There you are!
Oh, fuck. Fucking archers. Stop it! This one.
What is this?
Where did this fool die? Oh. Is nearby.
Hey, what?
Going to enjoy making
a
squeal, big brother.
No, I'm not to do. Wait. You're all right,
man. Something was going on. Better keep my
what
eyes.
Your time will come, dog.
It'd be a nice thing if I could conquer this
place. Hey, hey now!
Oh, nice, that did work. So he killed us. What the fuck? No, I'm not gonna escape. The fuck? I didn't see. Oh, to fight like ease! She could fall.
Got you. Your death is ordered.
If you don't fight. By the air, wizard, you'll have to find a piece. I have to find. The guy's on fire as well.
He's stop! Funny. But you will die.
Time to die, Fila.
Oh, shit.
Now, flow. Has come.
Guardian, you got it.
Hey, hold on.
You're finished. See you.
Better. Warrior bow. The other one was it legendary? No. Section that shoots many arrows at the same time, my bad. I don't want that. Shotgun arrow, shotgun bow. Apparently that those were in the last of my lucky.
Imbecile should stay in the village, sending them down to you.
But just a secret, I guess. Those are her.
Hey, wait!
We just saw BX Force appear from nowhere.
That wind will raise the sands.
But isn't it mine? Looks like mine. I think it was the freaking Phylakis. There's a quest here. Light of the Rebels. Ah, to go to Colosseum. I don't think I'll make it. Damn it. So Calitus says, trust the Colosseum. Tarso. There's a bit from playing Fortnite. Oh, how do you like Fortnite, Cyberboy? How do you feel about Fortnite?
Whoa.
I hear that it has a lot of hackers. A shit ton of hackers.
Whoa. Yeah.
Something's out here. Close.
Hey now! Treacherous dogs die!
Whoa.
Clear off now!
No.
Hey!
Game for it.
So kind. Thank you, my friend. Huh?
Damn it, then where the hell is the captain? Possibly have glitched.
Whoa.
Don't let me.
Oh no, 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 can't share. Oh.
Blessings upon
your
friend.
Die, Ptolemaic
Swat! To take up arms against one sovereign, there is only death.
Let him get away from here!
How many freaking question marks keep popping up? I swear there was only one between this freaking one.
Nope. Take no chances.
They might, the most don't be better, but yeah.
Whoa.
You want to be flying everywhere.
Stop!
Hey Luigi.
FNAF 6
is yeah, I know Luigi. It's FNAF minigame more than FNAF 6. But Luigi, a lot of streamers are playing FNAF now, and more famous streamers. So it would be sort of useless to play it now.
Whoa.
It would be sort of useless for me to play it now. I will play it, but not anytime soon. Luigi. Maybe this weekend. Many streamers are streaming, it's useless. The wild animal location, damn it. In a location. Go check the pots quickly. I mean, put the pots in the fridge.
Best in life?
To seek justice and truth. To live with honor. To protect the weak and the poor. And to love your mother.
My friend Kenan said it was to crush our enemies and to hear the lamentations of their women.
We are Magi, son. Not barbarians. Apis, the bull god. He is the strength of the pharaoh. Each year, he is born as a calf with special markings. The pharaoh finds this calf and worships it.
If they switch to GTA now. Let's switch to GTA.
Thank you.
caves.
Why can't the Pharaoh's soldiers just leave us alone?
We refuse their rule. Neither they nor the
Kratos has fallen! Finally, my father's car is at peace!
I am worried about the children.
We
Estella doesn't usually go adventuring for so long.
She knows to be careful, and she'll bring Hetanu back on her. She always does.
Of course. But will she remember to bring herself back unharmed?
I am more worried that the Pharaoh's killers might have caught them.
All right.
All right.
All right.
All right.
All right.
All right.
Erti and Betch, they need a whistle.
All right.
But ah, but Mooney, Senye, in bed, a wapati, yeah.
That's too standard, bro. Huh?
All right.
All right.
All right.
All right.
All right.
Sir.
All right.
All right.
All right.
All right. All right.
Awaiting orders.
So much you only have seen to shoot blood. Crimson blood.
All right.
Ready to suck.
Cheer.
All right.
All right.
مسوق من وزيس الدشر خمد حد أدنى.
All right.
Awaiting orders.
Nien go pides red at what? Minit. Khariat nijan nisan an if.
All right.
Antibis shi.
All right.
All right.
Sir.
All right.
All right.
Just there's pride. This is my second block. Same
method. Ah, who did be I? So who been in need of Emira? Jeff, I'm going to get a
sword.
Djibouti wa Adjouba. Umfani subhabit djidid. Khabi yanisi test uba wu. Senat haru?
Okay.
بريت بجد خطابه شبي هني معنا
special effects فلوهون this was freaking lol not even mad shit that was freaking from Ubisoft store and it's shit
لفيتي موا بتسنفوه راجي حقدي أم خد أسفت بدويا لسوشي سنة بتخ نهد نهد رجيتي
send some Ready. Stuff for money which are my Jira I didn't take some these
sir
cheating bow
مسوق من وين سيتو دي دشا
اورايت
جبوتي وعجو مفانس بحبيبتي جدد خبي يا نيسي تست اوبابو سنت حرو بريت بجد خطابو شبي هني معنا اني
6100
اورايت
Shame the bars don't trace to full. Only 3 bars out of 4. Shame they don't trace to full. Legend. Oh, they added this information. We just heard that the target did a million shots taken from 3 meters. High air. Oh, elevation, alright. So if you hit low air, just take more than 20 meters. Oh, the shield, you mean?
Send my orders.
The shield, Jira. Yeah, it's some DLC new one coming from. Yeah, it's DLC new one. This one we just got from Sobek. No, Sekhmet. This is DLC. You see the Helix near the level. Level Sun and Moon, Legendary Shield, level 40 Helix. The symbol. Helix icon, DLC. Continue here next time. Maybe something else.
Ready.
Hello.
He's taking it from the wall.
Keep trying to use this new currency. You never have that.
cost my money.
Let's change to GTA now.
One more villain in the dart. You've had your vengeance, Theodorus. Was it worth it?
I was wondering the same. I have not visited my father's tomb since he was killed by Doratos. I had to do right by him. And now, I have. Thank you, Bayek. Shame there are so few Magi left. Your reputation precedes you.
Save your blessings. There will be more battles to win.
Yes! May our victories multiply!
This after quest dialogue always gets me.
Come visit us in our hideout. I'm sure we could find some more use for you.
Yeah, I am in your hideout. The dialogue wasn't changed. Okay. Lord. No, ho ho ho. Alright. That's it for Assassin's Creed today. I think it was 3 hours. So how long? 3 hours, something like that, I think. Okay. This video ends on 2 GTA now. This video ends in 3, 2, 1. Thank you. Ho ho ho.